I was just calling to check in.
Tommy.
Yes, I'm putting him to bed now. I think some rest is all he really needs, Doctor.
It's nothing to alarm yourself about. We feel the medication is finally beginning to show results for him.
Okay. Thank you. And I'm sorry again about our last meeting. Tommy can be expressive sometimes. Damn rats.
I'm just sorry to hear about your husband. He was a very talented man.
Thank you. Tommy, do you know what time it is?
Yes, Mom.
Then why aren't you in bed?
Mom, I'm just not tired.
I'm tired, sweetheart. It's 11:30. You remembered what we talked about?
Yes.
Tommy, you remembered what we talked about the other day. Sometimes Mommy needs time to herself. I have to have my own fun, too.
Does this mean I'll have to be alone for the rest of the night?
Come on, sweetheart. You know I'll never let anything come between us. So, I see you have everything well set up to get into bed. Food's in the fridge if you need it. Good night.
I'm not a baby, Mom. Good luck with your boyfriend tonight.
Hi, Freddy.
Tommy, this is Freddy. Freddy? Tommy.
Oh, yes. Your mama has told me so many things about you.
Oh, really? Then you'd like to know how I was grounded for throwing your neighbor's puppy out of a treehouse. Tommy, that's not very nice.
Yeah, Tommy, I think you ought to chill out.
You chill out. You're not my friend. You're a phony. Your name is stupid and everybody laughs at it.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're a crybaby who whines whenever his mom gets a new stud to play with. Fuck you.
Tommy, how many times have I told you to wash out that nasty mouth of yours? You should be... quiet, Furnace.
going, bud? What's the matter? Don't you remember me?
Oh, no.
Too much noise. I don't want to wake him.
Okay. Go. Hey. Now that he's a grown up boy, let's ask him if he works with us.
Oh, gosh!
What's the matter?
I can't get the fucking thing to open.
Did you lock it?
No.
Is the pussy playing tricks on you?
You bet. Oh, I use my credit card.
Okay. Wow, baby. Wow.
Here
you stud. Ooh. Oh my. Oh.
What did you do now?
Tommy, what is this? Oh, this is the last straw.
Mom.
Not a word. Go to bed.
stay a little longer?
No, I should go.
Bye, Freddy.
Done playing games with you.
I called Dr. Collins. He said what you need is a good night's rest. That's it. So I'm putting you to sleep, okay? Don't move.
Honey, you're such a good boy. I'm so sorry about all this. Don't you worry about anything. Everything is going to be all right.